This is a two-bedroom apartment with two bathrooms as well. There are several different layouts available depending on where you wish to be in the development. But they all have wide covered terraces where you can eat and enjoy the sunshine. St. Nicholas has been designed to appeal to the investment purchaser and ultimately for the rental market. The completed development will feature extensive leisure facilities, more usually to be found in hotel complexes. Four large swimming pools, a tennis court and jogging tracks for exercise. A club that not only has a cafe and bar, but also a heated indoor pool, sauna, jacuzzi and gymnasium. There's even a special playground for children.